Hey, this is Chaz Horn, and I want to talk to you about 5 seconds that could change your life. Let me explain. During the course of each day, usually most of us, we have a thought or an idea that will come into our mind. And I'm talking about the thought or idea that will challenge us to get outside of our comfort zone and do something bold. Now, if we don't act on that idea and take action, obviously act action, but if we don't take action within 5 seconds, our brain is actually designed to protect us and keep us in that comfort zone. Let me explain. A few years back, I was meeting with the president of a manufacturing company. Now, this particular president really enjoyed giving salespeople a hard time. Now, for some reason, he really enjoyed giving me a hard time. And I had a good meeting. I went through all his, everything he threw at me, all his curveballs and whatnot. And I finished the meeting with him. His name is Doug. And I was reviewing my notes after our meeting and I realized I missed something big. I should have asked him a key question that was essential to determining a problem that they were having. And so at that point in time, I didn't know anything about 5 second windows, but I was in a place where I had resolved that each and every day, at least one time a day, I was gonna do what I fear most. And I'm not talking about jumping off a cliff. I'm talking about doing something that's gonna help improve, advance my life in sales, business, and in my personal life as well. So I was thinking about this and I'm like, I need to give him a call. And I'm like, do I really need to? I think it's gonna be okay. And I thought, you know what? I'm gonna do this. I made this commitment to resolve, to do what I fear most. And at this particular moment, I was scared to talk with Doug. So I picked up the phone, I got through to Doug, he gave me a hard time, and I asked the question, and what was really cool is he gave me more information than I could have even imagined. If I never made that call, I doubt very much that we would have picked up that contract. But because I made that call, we picked up a $200,000 annual contract, which was great for the company and for myself. So think about those 5 second windows that come in, those ideas that come into your brain, your thought as you're thinking throughout the day, and act on them. And here's one exercise that you can do that's gonna help you. The idea, the thought comes into your mind that challenges you to get outside your comfort zone, start counting down. 5, 4, 3, 2. And by the time you get to 1, make sure you're acting. And by doing this, you're going to already engage your brain to start taking action because you're looking at that idea and that thought in a whole different perspective. You're looking at it in a way that, it's a paradigm shift. And when you have that different perspective, you're gonna understand, hey, I'm going to count down, I'm going to get outside my comfort zone because I know this is where we live life. Comfort zone, I don't know why they call it a comfort zone, because in reality, if we get to the end of our life and look back, we're not gonna say, man, I'm glad I lived in my comfort zone. No, we're gonna say, I'm glad I got outside my comfort zone, because it's only then and there that we truly experience life and we improve as human beings. So think about this, use the 5 second countdown to make sure you take advantage of those 5 second windows throughout your day. And most importantly, go rock this day.